Friends, welcome back to Jimmy Session. This is by the way, today we try again to play this game. Yeah, and I hope. I hope lah. It won't be blue screen. If blue screens, then see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, by the way, this game will look long a bit at stop that here, so we give this game. Actually, today whole day I want to sleep, but it's very hard for me to sleep. I don't know why. Just my brain keep thinking there, thinking there. So I really hard to sleep. But I hope I really can sleep. If not, because at night, no, it's very fast. Weekend is very fast. Maybe Monday soon. And I forget that I'm too worried because since got blue screen.
Doubt's never lost a fight.
Street.
can we play some much too
ready for my fighting ring.
Zoom. I don't know how to spar yet. Loose the beasts and they savage anything that moves. I found an old beggar to train him. Roots ripped him to meat gobbets in a blink.
Good. We want them vicious. Find some more beggars to train them on. But keep a watchful eye when you're dumping the bodies next time. We don't need the guards sniffing around here again. Mix up. Tap the whalebone thrice.
If that was luck.
Time for a nap.
Lurk, there's nobody left. You did well here. I knew you'd seek me out one day.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
So let's talk somewhere else. The Islas have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Dowd, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God. I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Dowd can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
This door.
Maybe the wind or something.
Someone there?
Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
Check around
here. Nothing here.
I saw someone
Let's
right here.
Around.
Let's check the place just in case.
What? I did selfish things. I did ask tons of delicious
food.
We
didn't even
got
us
for us to eat.
Be on your guard, right, boy?
Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you.
Strike at me then. What are you Nothing. Waiting for?
Shit!
We need to find something! Anything!
Stay sharp!
Nothing.
Keep your eyes peeled!
Nothing here!
That's no use. Next time.
When I first caught sight of Doubt, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was, Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness. That the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billy Lark. It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike. And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll like that.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or doubt?
What happened to you?
Missing her hand and her eye.
The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit. And left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the aisles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Eyeless. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here. In Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Eyeless. And where they keep that knife. They're powerful people. Wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
It's been a long time since those days.
Where did...
Oh, so in here I can keep kill.
To find that.
Kill.
I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall. All our lives. The Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him. That's not possible. My arm, my eye. It's just like the dreams.
machine. He also didn't tell how to assemble and impersonate another human. Still see. Allow you to deploy a marker by holding it.
Pay the fine and be done with it.
Oh, no wonder she doesn't have eye and hand.
He's made a dog's breakfast out of the whole thing. And who's got to clean it up? Me, of course, as always. Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures, but they can be kind of pricey. Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
A ritual killing bound his spirit to the void. High strength of color, a beggar no more, to become what the believer.
Look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Work me until I drop. There ain't enough coins in the world to make it worth it.
Seized right up. I told him to let it warm a little first, so he can't say I didn't warn him.
iPhone 13 mini. got mini ah? No. 有啊有啊，我的是 iPhone 13 mini 啊 ，iPhone 13 mini。不是 package， 不是 package。